you know, I'm an old soldier, and all these years, every time I come to see these young Americans that have volunteered in a time of persistent conflict, it rejuvenates and re-energizes me. So I couldn't think of a better place to spend Thanksgiving than here.
Getting to know that we are one of the small things that get to make people's day a lot better when they're away from home and away from family and friends that they're typically with. So it feels nice to still provide them with a really nice homey meal with their Army family.